All right, what we have here, this is a video of the paper rocket launcher. What happens is that typically you wouldn't have this chamber that's on here, the original rocket launcher. You'd have this cap. It'd sit about right here. You'd have your actuator, your batteries. I myself put a pressure gauge on mine originally. They sell some kits online for like $80 or something of that nature. So, and what it is you can pump the thing up with compressed air, launch a rocket at about 40 pounds of pressure, and it goes about 80 foot in the air, comes back down. You do it over and over and over again. So, lots of fun. Well, I've did that for a while, and I thought, you know, instead of using compressed air, I wanted to change my design up a little bit to make an original. So, not only did I change the rocket is now made out of what used to be a bubble wand container. I just cut the end of it off, glued on, well, didn't glue on, I taped on some fins, put some paper towel down inside of it for wadding, kind of gives it a little bit of nose cone weight, and there's that. I've also incorporated a pressure chamber on the side here. This is 1.5 inch PVC. And what this allows for me to do is to take a cup of water, fairly warm tap water. I'm going to dump that in there. And then we're going to use dry ice to make this thing actually build up pressure. So we're going to drop in probably a couple ounces of dry ice. As you can see, it's boiling off pretty rapidly right now. Let's go ahead and use the cap, and we're going to close that off. Now typically, dry ice in a container that's sealed off sounds pretty scary, but I've actually incorporated a mechanism that will release a safety relief of 75 pounds of pressure. We're already up to, right now, getting ready to hit 60 pounds. We're at 50 pounds of pressure right now. We're going to hit 60, and I'm going to launch this. And there's the rocket. Should be building up pressure again. And we're just going to go ahead and launch this thing a second time. We're already up to 40 pounds of pressure for the second round. Leaking a little bit here. There is... getting ready to hit 60 pounds of pressure. And here's 60 for the second round. Well, that was the second launch. As you can see, we're already back up to about 25 pounds of pressure. It takes a little bit longer to build up as everything's boiling off in there. We may get a third launch out of it. Be kind of surprised if we took it up to 60 pounds on a third launch, not at least in a timely manner. So right now we're sitting at about 30 pounds of pressure. Hope you enjoyed the video.